Hello, Bulldogs. This is Mr. Wickwell reporting live from my dining room. Got to see a lot of y'all yesterday as you came to pick up your yearbooks and drop off things and pick up things for the end of the year. That was great. If you didn't get your yearbook, remember to run up to Bush, push the little button like you usually do to get in front. Ask Miss Mills or whoever's up there at the front office to go get your yearbook. Okay? There's also a digital signature of your books that's coming out real soon. Check your email. It will be out this week. That being said, again, hoping y'all can make it May 28th. Double check that you have all your assignments turned in. Should not have any incompletes. All of your averages should say approaching proficient. This week, super easy assignment. We're going to do a montage video that I call Farewell to Bush. All you have to do is say a little farewell. You can either make it a farewell of the year if you're a seventh grader and say something, say goodbye to someone you want to, maybe a seventh grade teacher you had or a sixth grade teacher you had or whatever you want to say farewell to. And eighth graders, y'all are going to kind of say a farewell to Bush. Say goodbye to anybody you want. I will put that together into one long video and I'll post it right here next week. Okay? Doesn't have to have any text on it, doesn't have any titles on it, just a video. It says farewell to Bush in some way. Say farewell to your favorite teachers. Say farewell to some of your friends. Anything is fine. Just a video uploaded right here. Should be an MP4 format. That is it. Okay, or a .mov format is okay too. That is it. Please upload that here. Have fun with it. Doesn't need to be long at all. 10 seconds or so. Miss you guys. Hope to see you May 28th. And that is it. Have a good one. Take it easy. And that's all.